Cheatgrass, Bromus tectorum, is a non-native winter or spring annual. It grows between 1 and 3 feet tall in disturbed low-quality habitats. The leaf blades are covered with long, soft hairs. When identifying this grass, look for its tall membranous ligule. The inflorescence is a panicle that curves strongly and droops, developing in late spring to early summer. Its elongated spikelets are held on pedicels. They have half-inch long awns, and they're covered in silky hairs. As the spikelets dry out in the late summer, they spread apart to form a distinctive V shape.